rocked this one to right. Got a chance to go. It hits the top of the wall, and it's a home run. Blasting his way to a 20-game streak. Denard Span's fourth of the year, RBI number 40. Nats on top. On the road, look out. Runner going, almost hit him. And Span is in under that high throw. And for Denard Span, his seventh of the year. Off the middle, base hit. Prado around. Span on target throw. And out at the plate. And Span, right center field. He wouldn't do it 2 days in a row, would he? That ball is gone, and the guy who's been leading off all year, no homers in 100 at-bats, has a two-game home run streak. Ruiz out to right center. Span after it. He will get there! Rolling his way to a fantastic play. Sounded like a broken bat. Here comes Span. Denard will get there with a nice slide, a nice finish. Span to right. That's pretty well hit. Stanton was playing shallow. It's over his head. It'll drive in two, and Denard Span is heading for third. One of the league leaders in triples just did it again. And he's tied for the league lead with number 10.
That's a swing here, 3-1.
He does. Base hit! Right center. 29 games for Denard Span with an outstanding at bat to lead off the seventh.
How awesome is this?
Pence. Left center. Denard Span. He's got it! The game is over!
Are you kidding me?
Given the situation, Denard Span's best play of the year as a new Washington National.
I mean, shades of Roger Bernardina in Houston last year. Denard Span robbing Hunter Pence and possibly robbing the Giants of a win and saving the day for the Nationals. Unbelievable.